Hello everyone, it's AggieR2000, and now I am going to be trying to complete Five Nights at Freddy's Night 4 once again. I'm just setting myself a timer here. Alright. Now last time, Bonnie was a real piece of shit. held the door open for Foxy on my first attempt, and just hung out right outside the door constantly, burning through all of my energy on the second attempt. I'm gonna try and conserve power at the beginning for a little bit. Just a little bit.
Oh, hello! Hey, wow, day four. I think you can do it. Hey, listen. I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my messages for you. When I did. Hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you could check inside those suits in the back room.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna try to hold out. Checks. Maybe it won't be so bad. I was wondering what was in all those empty heads back there.
Supposed to be like kind of visible, but hard to see. I don't know. That wouldn't be him right there, would it? I don't know. Anyway, I've already wasted too much energy just messing around. I'm probably gonna die. Whatever. I'm going to try and conserve energy. Conserving energy is it does not take long at all for any of those characters to go from right outside the door to jamming the door. Like, last attempt, I was going real fast. When all of a sudden, himself in the door there. He just manages to. So, it is. I don't know if it's possible to go so fast that it's impossible for it to get nailed. Bonnie's gonna hang out there forever now. Okay, now. Oh, 3 a.m. Still there? Yeah, I'm gonna run out of power again. No doubt. Bonnie's still there. Jeez, it's not even 5 a.m. I'm just gonna stop. I think when you're close enough to the end and Foxy's not about to run, that's sometimes your best bet to just stretch the remaining power as much as you can. It doesn't last that long anyway. Good grief, it's not even 5 a.m. and I'm already out of power. Night 4 is a bitch. Good grief. I mean, even if he takes a long time, I'm still not gonna make it because it wasn't even 5 a.m. Yeah, he gave me a good long time, but yeah, that's just the way it goes sometimes. I just didn't have enough time. Alright. So here's a thought. It seemed like when I spent a lot of time looking at the stage early on, that kind of kept some of them in place, or at least it kept Freddy in place, maybe a little bit longer, which would help me save energy in the long run, so I'm going to try that. Stage, and then there was the Foxy's looking at 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005. So just giving myself a little bit of a delay. To conserve energy, keep checking the stage, cheek is out. I'm on track with power. I think checking on Freddy on the stage every so often, especially near the beginning, is helping. Because as long as he's still on stage, I don't need to waste power closing the right door every single time I want to check the cameras to keep Foxy in place. That close to running, and with my power pretty much on track, yeah, I've got plenty of power right now. I'm just gonna speed it up a little bit, just to keep myself a little bit safer. Cool it down a little bit to conserve power. Actually, I'm still on track with power, but don't know how much of it I'm gonna need for that. Now is when Bonnie can really mess me up by just hanging out there forever. See, now I'm going to go back to switching quickly, because, with no delay, because the sooner I happen to catch Bonnie having left, the sooner I can open that door and conserve that power. I think I can make it. Just gotta stay focused, stay quick. Foxy is not about to run. He's just peeking out of the curtain. I've got no one hanging outside my doors. Except maybe Freddy. We're gonna be okay. That does it. That does it for the fourth night. Coming up next is the fifth and final night. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great evening. Bye-bye.